Dean the Great, Gabe Silva, Brian Viloria, four division champ, the legend,
the GOAT
breakdown. What happened, Francis Ngannou, Tyson Fury, and whose stock is up, whose stock is down?
Oh yeah, Ngannou got stocks through the roof.
Stock
through the roof. Buy it right now.
Fury fat ass. He only got the dub because he about to fight. Usyk.
Well, I don't know if that fight happens now. It's supposed to be in December 23, but usually there's a suspension. When you get your ass kicked like that, you get an automatic suspension. How long are you suspended when you get your ass kicked?
Get his ass
yeah, he did. He's concussed.
Gonna ask him.
His
ass
he looks like he got jumped by 10 people. I saw a picture.
If you get knocked out, you get 30 days
Fury.
Suspension.
Got jumped by who?
So how come Willie's fighting?
Ngannou or nine of his friends. You didn't see the picture? What he looks like? Okay.
What?
This is what,
November 11th.
I didn't thought he'd get down like that. I thought they were humble people from Africa.
No,
man.
He
That's
is.
Like
no. Gabe, I said he looks like he got
oh,
jumped.
Oh, he looks.
I don't think it's
I'm going to show you what they no, both. This is what they both look like the day after the fight.
Oh, yeah. It looks like he did got jumped.
Damn, son. Where'd you find?
And he got dropped ugly.
That is sad punch.
Yeah.
You got to delete that.
No, nah, just a picture. We're not showing that. But.
Report
JP. So what does Ngannou do next? I mean, obviously he beat Fury. I thought he won. Did he win?
Fight Wilder next.
Did he win the fight? Or did Fury win? Who won?
Wilder, you think so?
Ngannou.
Yeah, that'll be crazy.
I thought Ngannou.
Fight Wilder.
That's a who wins that one?
Fight Wilder. Cash out. Go to PFL. Like buy the whole company off and then just run it. And stop fighting, bro. Like
I thought Ngannou won. You thought Ngannou won?
Fury fat ass ain't training.
Ngannou for sure.
I thought Ngannou won.
Why? What did you see? Because they're going to say I'm a hater.
I think he passed it.
Yeah.
You know, the way he was forcing the fight there, he knocked him down.
How does a guy that never boxed in his life knock out the champion?
He's not even a novice, bro. Like, he's literally a newcomer. Like, he never even competed in boxing whatsoever.
Amateur or pro.
That's what I'm saying. So, he's considerably one of the greatest heavyweights.
Yeah, trained well for that. Yeah. Mike did a great job with him.
Yeah, exactly.
You know? He got him ready for that fight.
What was going through your mind?
I think it was a mixture of that and Tyson not taking him seriously.
Yeah, I think that's what it was.
But shouldn't you always take your opponent seriously? I don't care if you're fighting a cucumber.
Yeah, he was eating cheeseburgers and damn.
Like, he always eats like that. He actually looks slim.
Like, yeah, obviously he's like that. I'm damn fat on any.
But what was going through your mind when you saw him go down?
He dropped?
Yeah. Did you believe it?
I mean, he fighting.
The only way in my head was that Ngannou got power.
Yeah, bro. Because he wasn't even set up properly. Like, he just, like, it was at the same time type thing.
And that was the same knockdown that Wilder knocked with, like, the way he was knocked down.
Oh, yeah, that was the hand backwards.
He also got 20 seconds to get up, which
is
very generous with Fury with the counts.
Yeah.
But isn't it insane? 34-0, 33-0, champion gets cooked by a guy that never boxed.
That's boxing for you. When you good, you know, put him in the oven, nigga.
But having power, Brian, as you know, you can have the most power in the world, but that doesn't mean shit in the boxing ring.
Great power comes great.
Spider-Man. But you know, I've seen bodybuilders.
Yeah.
Mr. Olympia, he can't do shit in a boxing ring.
But that's just aesthetics.
You want to fight him? He's calling everybody out.
I'll slap him.
He would do an interview with you, and he'll tell you he'll beat you up in kickboxing, boxing, jiu-jitsu.
He turned the cameras off, and then I was like, what's up? And then he ain't going to do shit.
Yeah.
I think Brian would choke him out in 2 seconds.
Oh, yeah.
Brian or knock him out.
I'm not choking
you out. Know who that guy is, right?
Hey, his gym is like, not even that. Let's go over there real quick.
Who?
Oh, Bradley? It's not that far from you.
No, it is a little distance. Nigga. That's just
Right. It's by wild card, no?
No, it's by
Encino. So.